Growing Old by Lord Byron. But now, at 30 years, my hair is grey. I wonder what it would be like at 40. I thought of a peruke the other day. My heart is not much greener. And, in short, I have squandered my whole summer while 'twas May, and feel no more the spirit to retort. I've spent my life, both interest and principle, and deem not what I deemed my soul invincible. No more, no more, oh, never more on me the freshness of the heart can fall like dew, which out of all the lovely things we see extracts emotions beautiful and new. Hived in our bosoms like the bagel the bee, thinkst thou the honey with those objects grew? Alas, 'twas not in them, but in the power to double even the sweetness of a flower. No more, no more, oh, nevermore, my heart. Canst thou be my soul world, my universe, once all in all, but now a thing apart? Thou canst not be my blessing or my curse. The illusion's gone forever, and thou art insensible. I trust, but none the worse, and in thy stead I've got a deal of judgment. Thou, heaven knows how it ever found a lodgment. My days of love are over, me no more. The charms of maid, wife, and still less of widow can make the fool of which they made before. In short, I must not lead the life I did do. The credulous hope of mutual minds is over. The copious use of claret is forbid too. So for a good old gentlemanly voice, I think I must take up with avarice. Ambition was my idol, which was broken before the shrines of sorrow and of pleasure, and the two last have left me many a token. Oh, which reflection may be made at leisure. Now, like Friar Bacon's brazen head, I've spoken. Time is, time was, time's past. A chimic treasure is glittering youth, which I have spent betimes, my heart in passion, and my head on rhymes. What is the end of fame? 'Tis but to fill a certain portion of uncertain paper, some liking it to climbing up a hill, whose summit, like all hills, is lost in vapor. For this men write, speak, preach, and heroes kill, and bards burn what they call their midnight taper, to have, when the original is dust, a name, a rich picture, and worse, bust. What are the hopes of man? Old Egypt's king, Cheops, erected the first pyramid, and largest, thinking it was just the thing to keep his memory whole and mummy hid. Somebody or other rummaging begariously broke his coffin's lid. Let not a monument give you or me hopes, since not a pinch of dust remains of Cheops. But I, being fond of true philosophy, say very often to myself, alas, all things that have been born were born to die, and flesh, which death mows down to hay, is grass. You've passed your youth not so unpleasantly, and if you had it over again, 'twould pass So thank your stars that matters are no worse, and read your Bible, sir, and mind your purse.